Do you remember Lee Jong-hyuk's eldest son, Lee Taksu, from the show Dad, Where Are We Going? Years have passed since the end of the show, but it seems like fans never forgot the children and are always shocked by their growth rate with every photo update. Recently, Taksu's ID photo was shared on online community forums. This is the ID photo. After Taksu revealed his dream of becoming an actor just like his father, many people are rooting for him. They praise his good looks and height. Netizens got nothing but good things to say about Taksu after seeing his most recent photos. Netizens commented, "Omo, Taksu Opa. Dad and mom have the faces, only the good things look alike. You've grown a lot, years passed. Wow, dad and mom are completely mixed. It's so amazing, the basic structure is dad, but you can see mom in the details. Wow, the ID photos came out this well. Wow, make your dreams come true. Taksu, when did you grow so big? Taksu is starting to look like his dad. I feel like the real person is going to be even better. Let's go. Oh, the kids in other people's houses seem to grow really fast."